Hello, I'm Mike Russell from musicradiocreative.com. In this video, I'll show you how the echo effect works in Adobe Audition. If you're really enjoying these tutorials, hit the like on this one and remember to subscribe and ding the bell so you never miss another video on my channel. Here is a nice now I recorded earlier. Now, sounds really good. And a music bed. And we're going to have some fun with echo inside the multitrack this time. So let's call this echo. And we'll go ahead and we'll bring in both the bed and the now. And we'll also delete using Shift and E all the unused tracks. And then Control or Command backslash gives us a nice view of everything. Back to the start, and we've got now. Now, if I want to go on the beat with that, I can go ahead on track one and insert from my effects rack or the effects menu under delay and echo. Echo here. You can hear there's a bit of an echo going on there successively. Let's go back to the start. Now, if I wanted that to sound really good, let's go back to the default settings. That also sounds good just on its own. Really cool kind of echo, stereo echo going on there. But if I want it to match to the bed, I'm working with 120 BPM at the moment here on the bed, and in Audition I've set that up. So I can actually change the units to beats, and I can say, well, every one beat and every two beats will go here, and we'll have this playing now on the beat. And you can hear how that syncs absolutely perfectly. I can turn up the echo level so it's a lot louder. Also the feedback to make it continuously be louder. And over here we've got successive echo equalization. And this is really cool because what it's doing is it's reducing the bass with each successive echo, but keeping lots of the high and mid range there. I can turn it the other way around, pull out the high, and just keep the bass there. Be careful not to go above 0 dB, otherwise it will get progressively louder instead of quieter like an echo should. And that's a real beefy echo going there, right on the beat. So beats or milliseconds, whatever you prefer, you can set up this echo effect just to your own desired taste. And I do have the echo effect in my Adobe Audition presets. Go and check them out. If you're producing jingles, commercials, or even podcasts, they're available for you now at mrc.fm/presets.